Berkeley, it was the first place my ancestors put that village, and so it should be the first place that stands up for those ancestors as well. I often imagine us going back to go forward. In order for us to create a world that's better, we need to look behind us so we can go forward in a good way. And that's what these shell mounds do. That's what these ancestors do for us. If we take time to listen, if we take time to do the work, that we could actually create something different.